Why do the film? Who came to you with the film? How did the film Ronaldo happen? And what was it that made you want to do it? What did you want to share? What message did you want to send out?
Well, basically, when the Universal coming to me and to my team, say, listen, I'm interested to do a documentary about you. It was like, in the beginning, I'm in shock. I said, movie about me?
You thought, why me? Why not Lionel Messi? Yeah.
I understand him because they're looking for the best player in the world. So.
Hold up. Hey, for my niggas who be thinking we soft, we don't play. We gon' rock it till the wheels fall off.
Enough for him to get up and over. I bet he might keep it down. Here we go.
Who's the best player in the world ever?
For me, the best player in the world ever, Diego Maradona.
Theo.
Me.
Why do the film? Who came to you with the film? How did the film Ronaldo happen? And what was it that made you want to do it? What did you want to share? What message did you want to send out?
Well, basically, when the Universal coming to me and to my team, say, listen, I'm interested to do a documentary about you. It was like, in the beginning, I'm in shock. I said, movie about me?
You thought, why me? Why not Lionel Messi? Yeah.
I understand him because they're looking for the best player in the world. So.
Me! I think I got my swagger back!